to zoom in.
I have a book.
You have a notebook.
Yeah, I mean, you can use the back of your record.
Yeah. Hey, that might be a good idea. Signatures.
I'm going to the store.
Okay. Gotta let me get a copy of that.
Check. Has everybody turned in their tickets?
Yeah.
You too. All right, last call for tickets.
Big call. I won one of those at work.
Yeah.
And I remember I went to the post office this morning and mailed eBay stuff. It sold me eBay $250.
Yeah. The day we did
it. They don't even cost that much.
This costs like $400.
Oh, this is not that model.
This is a really good camera.
Yeah, that model. Sound good.
It seems like Pantera like gets more and more popular.
I'll see you in a while.
Well, maybe it's just because we're talking about a lot.
Hey, Orion, I'll see you in a while.
Right. From Megadeth. He's been on their last four albums, I think it was. He's a D-drum endorser, Sabian, Promark, and Evans, and the Isolation, Extreme Isolation. So actually, after the clinic, we're going to be raffling off some of the Extreme Isolation Isolation headphones, which are quite nice. We've got some t-shirts, like I said. Some of you have the little coupon for the drumsticks. There's a little bit of change of plans. We do have drumsticks for everyone. Everyone's getting a set of Lou Campanoli signature drumsticks. It's a 5B stick with a nylon tip. They're pretty nice. So actually, after the clinic, this drum set, everything you see here will be for sale. So without further ado, let's give it up for Shawn Drover.
How you guys doing?
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Awesome.
Thanks for coming out. Couldn't have picked a better day to do an outdoor clinic in the middle of everything down here, so I appreciate you guys coming out. Basically what this is, pretty much everybody comes out to see me, wants to see the guy play Megadeth, got a drummer for Megadeth, play Megadeth song, so, and I have no problem with that. I'll play a couple tunes, answer questions, talk about whatever I played, however you want to throw down, it's cool with me, so that's basically how I do it. And obviously, anything you want signed, I'll do all that stuff afterwards, so which is all cool. So, I mean, what I've got, I mean, most of the stuff I do is I just playing the Megadeth tracks, just right off the CD. So, you know, you kind of go along. But I've got a couple of tunes that I had re-recorded, just guitar and bass and the click track, so kind of give a vibe. But if I were to cut the song in the studio, kind of throw down like that. So I'll get to all that stuff. But first I'm going to do, what am I going to do? I'll do something off an album called Countdown Extinction. This is a song I like a lot. It's about parachuting. It's called High Speed 3.
We all good, Mike?
Yeah. All right, let's give it a wax. What we got here? We'll be right back.
fucking hot out here. Or is it just me playing drums?
Just you.
I tell you, it's a song called Liar. So here we go. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do something a little different. I actually haven't done this one yet. This is a song that from a previous band that I was in. Actually, ultimately, this band actually got my brother and myself the Megadeth gig, a band called Eidolon. And I figured I'd do something. I've never played it before. It's actually a cool tune to play. It's a little more progressive. It's got different stuff in it. For me, I just thought it'd be something fun to do. And you know, in the middle of all the Megadeth stuff, that I'm gonna do so. Anyway, this is a song called Eternal Call. It's off the last record we did, called Parallel Otherworld. We recorded right as Glenn got the Megadeth gig. I was in Sweden tracking drums for the record. And so that was a kind of a wacky time. But in the midst of all that, we managed to record a record and be in Megadeth at the same time. So anyway, this is a song from this record. It's called Eternal Call. We'll be right back. We actually played the record in its entirety last fall, which is a lot of fun to do. And this is actually my favorite track from records. It's a song called Architecture of Aggression. So here we go. We'll be right back. And of course, it's the first single on this record. A lot of people know it. You in the back, hardcore guy with the green glasses, you'll probably like this and you're not paying attention, so.
Yeah.
Anyway, this song's called Wake Up Dead.
Oh. I should probably know. Can you say? I mean, this song off Rust in Peace is a signature song for Megadeth. So here we go. It's called Holy Wars.
Yes.
Good job, right?
We'll be right back.
about happiness.
Why doesn't she? That's a good question.
Ready, Mike?
It only works if the girl is here.
Thank you.
Thanks, appreciate it. All right.